I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir, I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't—
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool. Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Thank you. those near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
This is how it's going to be. There doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch. Finish this.
Ah!
I'll end this.
We still have a long way to go.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor. Finish this. Piece of cake. Yes!
a dead end! Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
A detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
Still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoned.
Elevator access restricted due to Mako gas concentrations. Air purification unit must be employed to clear excess Mako gas. By 20%. reduced by 70%.
Come on.
About crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck. No way around it either. Just have to go through. Let's not waste any time. Marco, this thing is dangerous.
I gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird, or magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo, from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him... he is anything but. We should press on.
Bring it on! Burn! it's a fight you want? Pretty good.
Access restricted due to Mako gas concentrations. Air purification unit must be employed to clear excess Mako gas. by 70%. No Mako gas detected. Elevator access granted.
You wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
It thinks we're after material.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
Come on. You gotta keep your guard up.
Try to keep your guard up.
I don't just fight with a sword. Go for the legs.
Take out its legs. Now.
Show them what we can do.
Thank you.
got this. I got your back.
Hold still. Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe.
Systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
And let me guess, pillagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell them to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Perhaps you'd like to say a few words to your sword first? Something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
Function must be forcing the pods to be pressurized. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy. What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo, repurpose them as incubators, cages for animals, fused with Mako, all to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no, there were other subjects. Look.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, So, he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.